Well, here at the Rusty Glove Box, what I'd like to show you is another little steam engine model. This is kind of a custom steam engine. I sort of made my own. I don't think you'll see many of them made like this. What makes it different is the way the valving works that injects the air pressure into the cylinder. What I have is a little cross valve on the head, and it works off of a cam lobe on the crankshaft. And I made it to look sort of like an old antique steam engine. Put it on a skid type mount, and I have a little generator that it can drive and operate a light bulb. But with that being said, let's just go ahead and crank it up and let's see. Sounds kind of like a sewing machine, but that's because of the rocker arm setup that I have on this engine, and it can turn pretty fast, so you kind of have to watch it. We'll put the belt on it and we'll generate some electricity. Well, that's it for today at the Rusty Glove Box. We'll see you later.